So finally, Akon is set to come back to Uganda to establish or to set up the futuristic city that he promised last year in April. Yes, I'm going to be giving you the details, but trust me, Akon City is finally going to be kicking off right here in Uganda, and I'm going to be giving you the details. How are you doing? Thank you so much for subscribing to the Buzz UG. In case you haven't, kindly tap on that subscribe word on your screen, and don't forget to tap on the bell as well for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Now, finally, the officials from the Lands Commission have shown Minister Nabakooba. You know very well that Minister Nabakooba is the Lands Minister. Yes, so they have finally gotten land where the futuristic city is going to be set or established. And as we talk right now, it is good news. You know, people responsible in this project are very, very happy. They are jubilating. Now, you remember very well, last year it was in April. Akon was in Uganda, and he did meet or link up with President Museveni, and he did tell him that he wants to set up a futuristic city right here in Uganda, but he doesn't have land. So President Museveni did promise him that he's going to be giving him land that will be enough to put up the futuristic city right here in the country. And Akon did promise to come back after getting the land. Now, Minister Nabakooba recently, she did say that Akon's people or Akon's agents have actually been calling her almost every single month, asking how far, you know, trying to understand if we have gotten land for them so that they can come back to Uganda and set up this futuristic city. Yes, so the good news is that finally the land has been found, and this is actually been found in Mukono district. Yes, Mukono people, you must be very happy about this one. The futuristic city that was promised by Senegalese Akon is finally coming to your district, and actually the village is called Bulebi district. I don't know there, but I do believe you must have heard about that if you do not know there. And also the sub county is called Mbunge sub county, not Honorable Mbuga, no please, Mbunge sub county. That is where the futuristic city is gonna be. Yeah, so I feel like this is a very good news, and we hope that, you know, this is really coming to pass. We hope that this is not a lie. You know, very many Ugandans were doubting this project, and we are still doubting because we want to see this guy really starting on this project. That is when we shall believe that, yes, the futuristic city is coming to Uganda. So that is the latest about that particular project, Akon City, that he promised last year in April. And we shall be giving you the details. The land is finally here, and we are going to be seeing how the project kicks off right here in Mukono district. Yes. My name is Fula. In case you haven't subscribed, kindly tap on that subscribe word on your screen, and don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. Thank you.